this or not. I have another plan. I was gonna be using the previous plan in addition to just controlling all their units' population. Okay, so we know with the dungeon town is gonna be very bad for us. He has a lot of army month 2, so we have to get to dungeon town before that. Dungeon towns. At the same time, we need to get town portal, which is in the south. It's guarded by a garrison of titans, gold golems, and whatnot, so we need to figure that out as well. First we need to get the Tome of Fire so that the Conflux Town doesn't use it. And then we'll go from there. Because that's what this is now. What hero did we get? So we wanted to spit with Jeremy. Ba-da-da. So let's do this sort of thing. Oh. Yep. Oh. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have split them then. Jeremy has to kill Darjim and Yovatius the first week or two. Or at least roughly injure them enough to the point where they don't want to come over here. Well, we got 350 times 7. 350 plus 7. 420. Excellent. Now, what can he do? You can summon a boat there, actually. So we summon this boat. We get that. That's fine. Now, okay, Siopia goes back, gets that stuff, so we have money now. Get the town hall. We need to be careful now. Oh. Okay, that's fine. So now we don't have to be careful. Get somebody else to take over. Somebody else to go and get the other stuff, but we don't have the nice nymphs to do it. There we go, just in case. Alright. We could go eliminate the dungeon town, but then if we go for the dungeon first, then the Conflux is stronger than she needs to be and has spells that can kill me. If this army, we can barely manage to do it, of course. It's also RNG, because Armageddon's sometimes cast and sometimes isn't by the AI. Let's see. Really depends how bad they're losing. We can have 7 of those guys. There's also a town hall there. Now we're out of money again. I'm doing that mega bank next turn. Yeah, that could be 16. Okay. Or 20. It's 20. This haste, this doesn't do anything. We can slow 25%. That only does like 2, I think. We're losing 1. Actually pretty decent. Clear you guys with ease and go that way. Oh, somebody took her bow. Oh man. Something. Right. Northwest-ish. We have, oh no, but yeah, it's not gonna work with Aislinn. Undead do not really work well within the swamps. We could do this. Slow first turn. Now this will be more manageable. Okay. As long as we can get stuff going. that's fine. Smash is gonna go north or southwest. I need a hero here. I also need a hero here. For later. Could get a hero here, but not needed. It's not needed yet. I don't expect them to fly over here, slash water walk, slash summon a boat here. The fact that I can do that is kind of interesting, but. What do we do? We want Elmore. Elmore's very good for us, usually. But this is a trouble spot, though. Because Orange can get to it rather quickly. Plan is to get rid of the complex's two towns that they have. Then we're gonna get some Fangarms, and then we're gonna get Town Portal. And that's hoping that Orange doesn't come after us. Because we can't hold the Conflux Towns at all. It's just not worth the time. Just as we're too stretched out at that point if we don't have Town Portal. We want another hero out right now. No, not really. Just build this up. More places. Oh, right. It's gonna see. Low quality. What the hell? Why? Okay. We could get the observatory. Oh, we don't need scouting information though. Yeah. Gonna be like a day behind. Ooh, or just have enough. Swell. Swell day. Yeah, Smash is gonna go south now. Jeremy does some shipwrecks. Tark gets the other town, hopefully. Yes. Goes here. This town gets a town hall already, and Amari Blaze is already built, so we will prioritize. No. I want to get a mage guild here as well. I want to get a mage guild everywhere, honestly. However, there's always issues with that. That's the thing, I don't want to commit too much to that. One at a time, I guess. Blacksmith, no. The blacksmith is fine. It's just wood. Problem's mage guild. Because it takes ore. And we didn't pick that up. Which we should have, because that's ore. Problem is, those three. Be like, no, that's dumb. Get that jet some. I don't like the addition of jet sums. Makes sense. Already gives enough wood. Should be something to give ore. That's good. That's. Yeah. It's better than gold, I guess. That's 100, right? I'm not gonna get. Jeremy's gonna get the chest and then get more army from this place. Do we want. We probably want the aces for speed advantage. We'll get those next turn, hopefully. Do we have. We don't need ore for that, so. Go ahead. More useful to build it here right now, but okay. So I went for the town first this time. I need you to be. Actually, I don't want you to be that far out. So I need to get the lighthouse. It's a risk to do it, to do that fight with just the Nyxes, though. But I feel like it's possible. We might have to move back. I'll see. For certain. Want to get rid of those fire alleys. Yeah, exactly. Ah, that sucks. Okay. That's clever. Oh man, that's clever. Because they have no retaliation. Now we're at risk. You know, this rushing wouldn't be possible if they had ranged units in their garrisons. Like, if this was like storm alleys and ice alleys, this would be over. You wouldn't be able to do this ever. I don't know what the intention behind this is. Sure, let's do it. It's crazy, but we'll do it anyway. This is high. Let's not get the chest just yet. And now we get these guys going. Be like, what's up? Here you go. Oh, you should probably do this. Now, hopefully Darjan doesn't go to the lighthouse. So that would be bad. I mean, it would be bad for both of us. He would die, and I would get less movement on this sea. Nobody wants that. Sure, we'll try it. Oh, we always lose one then. So he probably could have saved one. Ah, eh, now the retail buff. Is this... Oh, this is actually enough movement. Lost one person. don't have a way of getting him back yet. Five K. Yeah, why not? So we have Earthquake. Okay. That might come into play. Oh, it's just free. Alright. It's just free! Wolf Raiders haven't been killed yet, so we need to send someone. Do that immediately. That's not capped either, but we don't want to take that, so. What did Darjan do? He just ran away? Okay. Okay. Temporarily not. We're gonna let the Monk Master rest. So this guy didn't find anything great. Actually, keep it for now. You'll go there. Shiva goes to the shack. You get the full sub. This helmet will be nice later. Yeah. That's good. Das gut. It's gonna be castle next turn. Seven or. You can get a pup too. Oh no, you can't. Actually, I'll get a Thieves Guild here. Then we'll be like all set. Actually, this is. Oh no, that's. It's passable. Interesting. We're gonna go this way, we're gonna go all the way over here, get the Wayfair boost, farm some Flangarms, and go through this exit, and then try and make a mad dash for Tom Portal. With the Phantom we have, and hopefully it's enough. We have to use as we need to use like no spell points though. Once we get after the second complex town. I mean, this will be useful. They're not gonna capture this town that quickly. Do you block it? Uh-oh. those guys. No, they slow you down. Kill these guys. Huh. I should not be able to do this. Goodness for terrain. This doesn't matter now. It's over. Perfect. So now Caitlin's job is done. She can't collect anything else over here, even though... So much as she gives money. So Aislinn's job is also done, but we're just gonna store her in the town for now. Mondor's job is done as well. Tu casa es mi casa. That's the real question. Yeah, you have a ton of them. There's a risk to this, of course. No. So we didn't keep the sea dogs earlier. I want you to go over there, actually. First things first, we slow them down. No, Billy, you're being dumb. That's not gonna work. I'll use one last lightning bolt though. Now comes the risky part. It's not defended. Oh! Ooh! They didn't defend it at all? What? Oh, Oh, they built a citadel though, of course. Of course they did. Maybe I'll fall for intimidation. Oh, they won't. Intimidation tactics, go. So we got our immunity. Let's get the pixies as well. Do we have another hero? Excellent. Did this. Get the other hero. Give him the pirates. Guys, you can go take the Jordan treasury if it's not taken already, of course. You can go back temporarily. Jeremy can be like, lol. Hold on. Get some Lennoxes. Some more aces. Convert. Like, there we go. Yes. She won't have enough movement. Deep underground. Oh. Oh, you don't have speed advantage? Oh no, they have Nyx Warriors though. Oh no, 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 we have speed advantage for sure. They fled. Dream on. Spread out. Okay. Damn. If I had killed the Nyx Warriors, it would have been over. I don't think the pirates can kill all the crewmates. Got his chain lining. Five, so that would be 200 damage. This doesn't kill our Nyxes. Doesn't kill the cannon either. Well, this is good. I should have moved these guys further in. Good chain lining now. Calculated. Dream on. I mean, it's still not over. We're almost there. We need to kill. Or, I mean, Darjim could stay away. That would be good too. This early game is very unreliable. Say the least. Did we get Elmore? No, we got who did we get then? What the hell? Oh, it was Andal. Okay. Jeremy needs reinforcements badly. You can get there. So give her that stuff. You're not gonna do that, you're gonna do this. And Zarfax does this. Shiva goes to him and gives him all that, and Artie's goes to this town. Can he reach Jeremy? No, he cannot. So then, get another hero. Temporarily. He has enough hit points. Yeah, why not? Why not? Oops. Where is he though? Where is Darjim? Oh. I guess Darjim just went back? It looks that way. So get the neutral town now. Park, we'll go back and get more Nyxes. I Thant. I don't know about Thant. Actually, we don't need to use view visions. So we got speed of vanish, so it shouldn't matter. Oh, Andal. We can survive we can survive Armageddon with the Sea Dogs. Cause we get a Fangarm or not. Kyle's over there, ew. Yeah, you do have that. You air. If it is empty, then we can't do much with it. That's already a lot of movement too. Just give him the pixies, I guess. It's too much movement away. It's also 35, or it's also 1. Get like one of those, I guess. Oof. Damn. Oh, hello. Ah, oh, Straker. That's fine. Did we get that tent? We did, right? Yes, okay. Let's go away. Poor whiskey. It's gonna make problems for us. Stay inside now. Soren wouldn't have made problems, but that's fine. You can now do this, right? Okay. Really? There's Star Gem again. Has an army, and he has navigation too. Ay ay ay. What am I doing right now? That's good, actually. See, how much does fire protect me for? Oh, not much because I don't have it. So it's just anti-magic then? We don't care that Briss is there. That is just Bates, probably. I'm gonna get the lighthouse, though. That's sort of risky. We'll see though. If he runs slash lands, then that's fine. Kinda wanna block him though, so. You will block this. That way he has to land on the tile where he has to go around or something. Just in case, because I don't want him landing on a tile that matters. Actually, you could probably. We need to go, right? So. Some bow. Okay. Ah, man, Straker. No, I can't let him get the bow. Not gonna happen. He's running. He went southeast though, so we're like right here. Well, I'm gonna get these scouts out of here as well, so see ya. No, you're not running like that. Oh crap, do you have speed? Yeah, you don't do enough damage, do you? And I'll say blind. Oh no, no, no. It's just one.